A new exposure bill was just proposed in the state legislature just months after neighbors say a North Charlotte man would stand naked in his front door. Mecklenburg County Senator Joel Ford proposed the bill today. This bill would make it illegal to expose yourself in a private place with the intent of being seen by someone in a public place. Residents in the Cardinal Glen subdivision met with police back in March to figure out how to stop their neighbor from exposing himself at his front door. There's a blurred out picture there. Police said they couldn't intervene because the man was inside his own home. If it's passed, this new legislation would make that a crime.